Well, he that hadn't sinned cast the first stone. Now, I understand that what he did on social media was not proper, but he was telling the truth.
Yes.
He was telling the truth. That this guy came to this program, and if it's true, if it's a lie, tell us a lie, that he couldn't have his office cleaned.
Right.
The facilities are dirty. And this is what he walks into as his first day as a head coach. Now, if it's a lie, tell us it's a lie. But if it's not a lie, then that sounds like something that's on your back. So you want to punish a guy for making a mistake, which it was a mistake, I give you that. But if you hadn't made a mistake in your coach career, man, you're the best man I ever seen in my life.
Yeah.
I know I'd have made plans as a head football coach. Wow. Go ahead.
So, if you guys would allow me, to really listen, I'm a parent and I'm a coach. Okay, first of all right, I'm the administration. I'm a part of the administration, but I'm also a parent and a coach. So you have to know, first of all, from where I've come from, is a lot like all of you guys. And I'm not concerned with what has happened in the past. Ed Reed checked all the boxes. When we did our due diligence on Ed, you know, I know part of his past. I know all these things, but, you know, and I keep telling, and I'm going to say this again, and I don't want to get into the blame game, okay? That this is not right at the right time or the right place for that. I would love to be there with you guys to talk to you face to face.
We just went through a powerful prayer over here. Mm-hmm. And I go, believe it. Well, he